touched by him and what he has meant.
Well, guys, this is it. There's only
Philadelphia. They loved him when he was coaching in Green Bay. They certainly loved him in Tennessee. He turned this program around.
Second half.
In the very first year.
Guys, there's only a minute.
And
2 seconds left. And I don't know about it, but the Pens, if they get a touchdown, they need to get like two touchdowns.
Super Bowl IV winning team, 10 members of that team ended up in the Hall of Fame. 17 total from the Chiefs and the Vikings.
Okay, let me see the playing, so there's only a minute left.
But how many players have come and gone? Great players, great coaches. For the Chiefs that have not been able to taste this moment. This is picked. Kendall Fuller up to get it.
Yeah, they got another interception.
And that will end this game with under a minute to go.
Yeah, guys, that's uncalled for. It was a good game. And whoa, my iPad just glitched. My iPad just glitched the game. And my iPad just glitched. And the 49ers.
Hey!
Looks like they
Patrick Mahomes lost. And the Kansas City Chiefs now with three straight postseason wins after trailing by 10 or more points. And Andy Reid gets to celebrate with his team.
Yeah, guys, this is upsetting.
Taken by Kyle Shanahan of the 49ers.
Yeah.
This moment belongs to Kansas City, the that Chiefs, Andy Reid, the Hunt family. But how about the job done on the other side?
They didn't cheat,
the
but
won four games last year. The number one seed getting
like
the
I
Super
said,
Bowl
53 seconds
short.
Left of the game.
Kyle Shanahan's third year as the head man with San Francisco.
It's final minutes.
These are tough endings when you're
guys,
able to win the last game of the season.
This is heartbreaking. Really hope that this will happen again.
San Francisco,
and
a lot to be proud of, but it will be hard for them to look at it that way after this game.
Happens.
It'll take some time, but for the Kansas City Chiefs, hats off to them and the man known
third
as
down.
Big Red. He's going to be a Super Bowl champ. Big Red just called his third-year quarterback, Patrick Mahomes, the reigning MVP.
Yeah, guys, this
over
is heartbreaking. Super 54 is over.
We
hope that y'all enjoyed Super 54. I did too, but it was sad
and he and these Chiefs
that we got a touchdown again.
We'll walk out of here, winners of Super Bowl 54.
That's what they do. That's what they do.
Tries to take as much time off the clock.
Yeah, it looks like fourth down again. The clock's running out. Yeah, that's 6 seconds. Yeah, the game's over, so I really hope that y'all enjoyed Super Bowl 54. We'll be back to see y'all next time for Super Bowl 55. And it was a good game, though. And I kind of feel upset. So the game comes to an end.
Well, the Kansas City Chiefs, Clark Hunt, 54 years old, not yet 5.
So,
when the Chiefs won Super Bowl IV, Brett Veach, their 42-year-old general manager.
And the Chiefs used their first time out within 5 seconds
widow
left.
Of the late, great Lamar Hunt. Founded this
4th and 26.
Team as the Dallas Texans with the Kansas City in 1963. Won Super Bowl IV at the end of the 69 season, January of 1970. With Tammy Reid, the wife of Andy Reid, celebrating. 5 seconds remain and they keep the Mahomes out there. Yeah, they're going to run around or just throw this thing up and try to run out the rest of this clock.
Yeah, the game's over, so. Yeah, they already got a touchdown.
And they have done it.
Yeah.
The Chiefs are Super Bowl champions here in Miami.
Yeah, the game's over, so I really hope that y'all enjoyed Super Bowl 54. I really... See you next time for Super Bowl 55. Good night, everyone.